And welcome back. So today we're going to be working on exploring Camp Searchlight. Then we'll eventually turn in a Brotherhood of Steel quest and probably do some more exploring. The goal here is to do a little bit of the side quests, and then eventually, after we've just gotten tired of exploring, eventually just go ahead and start doing the main questing and make it so much easier because it'll be more nice and leveled up. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I hope everyone's enjoying the series and the gameplay. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas. Thank you.
Who the fuck are you? Name's Logan. What the hell do you want? Look, I don't need your shit. Either get out of the way or things are gonna get rough. What do you want now? That's none of your damn business. Look, if you really want to help, either get the fuck out of our way or hack that damn computer over there. The location of some radiation suits. I found an inventory list that says they should be here, but I can't seem to find them anywhere. The computer should know what happened to them. Yeah, you do that.
tower on the strip.
Welcome, sir or madam. I am...
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Welcome, sir.
You're back. Very well.
it'll be easy.
So when we come back next time, we're gonna go to the saloon, and then I think I'll get, there's a quarry junction down here that we should clear this area of Deathclaws. Then check this out, come on down here, and try to see these locations. I'm thinking next couple of videos we'll start doing main questing, because we're starting to run out of side quests here. So when we come back, we're gonna turn in the quest for the Brotherhood of Steel, and we'll go looking for some more side quests. I mean, if we can't find any within a reasonable amount of time, then we'll start doing main questing. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. We'll see you again next video.